to the dressing rooms. I think both managers will be hoping to spark a number of their players into life during the break. What's your analysis of the game, Trevor?
Well, I think some of the players will be disappointed by not being given the ball early enough. The play feels quite restricted. They'll be happy with the scoreline, though.
So it's 4-1 the score as we await the second half here today.
Enjoyed it, thanks, Peter.
Thank you both. Good afternoon.